Ukraine is going to need a long-term military assistance program from the United States, equipment both lethal and non-lethal. I see that Ukraine has been invaded.